Hey everybody, I'm Maria Lucci on a special edition of Hot 97 Now. Yesterday was a sad day for the culture. After hearing about the tragic death of basketball legend 41-year-old Kobe Bryant and his 13-year-old daughter Gianna, aka Gigi. Kobe and his daughter, alongside seven other people, were traveling on Kobe's private helicopter when it suddenly lost control in a foggy area in Calabasas, California. Everyone on the helicopter was actually on their way to a basketball game. Now, Kobe is survived by his wife of 18 years. They have three remaining children. Kobe retired from the NBA back in 2016, and throughout his groundbreaking career, he won five championships, broke a world record scoring over 80 points in one game, and left a legacy that will live on forever. Mark Cuban announced that the Mavericks will retire number 8 and number 24. That's never been done in NBA history, and no player can ever wear those two numbers. Kobe Bryant will also be inducted into the 2020 Basketball Hall of Fame. Now, Tim Duncan and Kevin Garnett said this is expected to be arguably the most epic clash ever with Kobe. Even though Kobe retired back in 2016, he went on to gain more accolades. He won an Oscar for Best Animated Short Film as the executive producer of Dear Basketball. He also dedicated his life to training his daughter and running a camp called the Mamba Sports Academy, training future WNBA stars. Now, his daughter Gigi had a promising career in basketball, and she wanted to carry on her father's legacy. She was well on her way until her life was tragically taken. What's even more devastating is Kobe's last tweet. He was paying respect to LeBron James, who one day prior to Kobe's passing, surpassed Kobe and became NBA's third highest scorer of all time. Kobe said in his tweet, "Continuing to move the game forward, King James. Much respect, my brother." Yesterday was also the 62nd annual Grammy Awards, which was bittersweet, not only because of the tragic event that happened earlier, but also because the award ceremony was held at the Staples Center, which was Kobe's basketball home. Alicia Keys hosted the Grammys for the second year in a row. Lizzo opened up the show with her amazing energy and dedicated her performance to Kobe Bryant. Then Alicia Keys, alongside Voice to Men, sang "It's So Hard to Say Goodbye to Yesterday" in a tribute to Kobe Bryant. In the spirit of giving tributes, Usher and Sheila E. gave a special performance in tribute to the late Prince. Then on a much brighter note, an unexpected performance by the original Nas, the OG, and Lil Nas X linked up for a dope performance of another version of Old Town Road. Another iconic link-up and top moment was the legendary Run-DMC joining Aerosmith on stage for a special performance of Walk This Way. Some social media users online were calling this the best performance of the night. But one of the biggest moments of the ceremony was a tribute to the late Nipsey Hussle, who was killed last year in March at the hands of gun violence. During the Grammys, Roddy Ricch, Meek Mill, Kirk Franklin, John Legend, YG, and DJ Khaled did a special performance remembering Nipsey Hussle the Great. At one point, Kobe and Nipsey's picture were on the stage, which made the tribute a little bit more emotional. On the flip side, some of our favorite artists took home awards. Tyler, the Creator, won his first Grammy for Best Rap Album, Igor. 21 Savage, featuring J. Cole, won Best Rap Song for A Lot. DJ Khaled, Nipsey Hussle, and John Legend won Best Rap Performance for Higher. Beyonce even took one home for Best Music Film for Homecoming. Kofi won Best Reggae Album for Rapture. Nipsey Hussle, featuring Roddy Ricch, won Best Rap Performance for Racks in the Middle. You can see the full list on our site right now. Please remember to keep the Bryant family on your hearts, as well as the other seven people who are on the helicopter. And don't forget, episode 3 of Top Shelf Freestyle, hosted by Loaded Lux, kicks off today on our YouTube at 4 p.m. Lock in. Now, if you want more of Hot 97 Now, subscribe to us on YouTube or any social channel below. Plus, go to hot97.com for the latest news.